Well, here we are. We're heading towards the start front line of the Dublin Marathon.
After a very stressful 2 days, no sleep. The fact that they come to Bloom twice.
Thank God that's over. There, Mrs. Brown, now. Agnes, where are you? Oh, stress. We're just heading round to Fitzwilliam Square, and then we'll see the masses appear. 15,000 people.